how clear this water is. I can see down right now about 12, 15 feet. It's really cool. Some places I can see down to 20, 25. Let's see the bass. There's a little one. Got him. Oh. That's how clear this water is. I can see down right now about 12, 15 feet. It's really cool. Some places I can see down to 20, 25. Got one. Finally. Not a bad size. Seen it down there at 30 feet. Dropped it. He came up, followed it back down, came off. Man. He's right on it. There he, goes. I seen him. He is a little guy. He streaked toward it. Man, he's bigger than the one I caught on the rooster tail. Right there too. Oh, come on, baby. It's moving up on it. Come on. Eat it. I think he left. Put on it now. Come on. Oh, he came right up on it too. Come on, babe. Eat it. There he is. Got him. Oh, he come off. Man. That's... I might tighten up my drag, I guess. We about to load up. About to load the boat, son. About to load the boat. Look at that big one. Look at those big ones. There's giants out there. Look at them up there. Stand up and look at them. Oh. Oh. It's a big old carp too. It's probably gonna be hard to catch them. There's some trout in there too, I see them. Thought one of them carp was gonna eat this thing. I got them all on my jig. They just won't eat it. You still see that catfish anywhere? Got one. Yep. Dropped on him. Oh, that's a good one, too. That's a good one. Oh, he's fighting good. That's a big one. Oh, that's a big one. That's a good one. That's a 3-pounder. Pretty close to it, anyway. You just gotta drop on them, man, and work them. Look at that thing. Look at that. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Come here. Here's where I need a net. Hey. Look at that. It's a nice rainbow. See how big he is. Don't lose him. Don't lose him. We're going to eat him. Let's see here. 18 inches. Oh. Hey, just use your graph. That's all I did. They'll eat. Looks like I got a bram on bed. Two of them up there. I scared him off. I don't think he might not be bed. There's some giant bram in here too. Like giants. Oh, there he comes back. He's too skittish. Never catch him. He probably just moved up because this full moon is probably going to be tonight or tomorrow. He's way over there. No, it's that brim. It was that brim that was over here. There's a big old brim. Good night. That's a giant. That is a toad of a brim. Look at him under that tree limb over there. You see him? Coming out over there? Dude, that's a beast. That's a 1-pound brim. That's a pounder right there. Oh, right there's his mate. Looks like, or her mate. One of them. Oh, we're too close to him. We're right on him. Man. Dude, that was a 1-pounder. I've never caught a brim that big. I've seen them in here. They're really hard to catch. Missing the first time, come back and hit it again, all the way down at 40 feet. Pretty. Beautiful. Nice trout. Too big. I'm just making a mess. I just need to hook him and help. Not about a pound. For me, thing's almost white, but now they're so deep. A pretty productive day for me. Been slow. But once I find them on the graph, I can drop down to them, and over half the time I can get them to bite. Just ain't been able to hook all of them. That one was down at 40. Well, I was down at 40 feet. He came from 25 down to 40. I brought it back up to 35 because I seen him up here, and he come up to 35. Boom, missed it, and then got it the second time. Here he is, got him. Come off. Nope, got him. Decent one. Pretty. Look at that green back on him. Man, that's a pretty fish right there. Look at that. Slung my plastic off. Like, I didn't even know he had it. He had it and came running toward the surface. That's crazy. Dropped it and it came right to it. Got him. That's pretty too. Pretty. Solid white. Good trout. Well, we'll just keep him. Huh? Dude, I dropped it, and there's one right underneath me again, Beaner. Yeah. Get right underneath me, or right here beside me, and make sure it's down to 30. Huh? Yeah, I don't know. Just the plastic. Like, right in there. Yeah. That's where they're at. I threw it out there, and it was missing. What? If you want to paddle back up to that point, I'll join you when I get my lure tied back up. Well, they're eating them pink nymphs. Got one. It's a good one. I did was throw out there and was just reeling it back. Nailed it. And you just went over it, too. Oh, knocked my scissors in the water. It's a good one. Look at there. Comes one up, just barely move it. He's right on it. He's right on it. You, dude, you are sorry, dude. I put you on that fish. You had him, what, 3 feet from the surface, man. Gone. Gone. What is that? It's a good one. It's a good one. Alright, finally, don't lose him at the boat, don't lose him at the boat, yeah, but get him in the boat. He keeps moving every time I want to flash. Some big ol' eye on that thing.
You got a knife on you?
No, not on me. Why? I mean, these are some giant eyeballs. I don't think I can mistake that. Just a jumble mess. Mine says it's 37 feet deep. That's a good one. That's a good one. Dude, nothing's going your way today. Nothing. Look how fat that thing is. Look how fat that thing is. What are you getting for smoking, man? You alright? Dude, he came like off the bottom and jumped, didn't he? That's crazy. He like head straight for the surface. Calm down. In the freaking death roll, dude. Ow. There's nose. Here you go. There's nothing. I caught one. It's been a while. Jacob's been having most of the luck lately because I put him on the fish. Teaching him how to fish, like he's my own son. Oh, he come off. Dang. First bat in a while. Hit it twice and come off, man. Dang. Eat it. Might be the same one. came up, looked at it, and went straight down. It went down to like 30 feet, man. It's messing with me.
Hurry up.
Oh, I had to catch him, son. He made a run. Oh, I can't believe I got him finally. Yep, that's a good... That was that mark. That's a little fatty. I was holding that 22, but he came up and then he went down to 30 after he looked at it. Dude, he's a heavy one. Oh, he's heavy. Yeah. He's thick. Little one. Litlin. Catch and release. Come on, man. Looks like it. That's a big old bream. I knew I seen one. That's a fatty, dude. On the old fluke tail, what'd I tell you? Yeah. Dude, look how fat that thing is. It's like pooping is so fat. Huh? Here, give me your phone. Just wipe the poop off of his sphincter there. That's not too bad. Turn on the side a little bit. That's a little better picture. Me. I told her to text me when she got in the gate, though. Right on me. Nothing. Here you come. Here comes up. Ah, hang. Hit it when it dropped back down. They'll hit it twice once it gets back down there. Oh, broke me off. Dude, he almost jumped in the boat. He jumped up because he broke me off. He jumped from over there, hit right here on the side of my boat. Almost jumped in the boat. You ain't got one. You got a limb. It's a good one, it ain't jumped yet. It's a baby. There you go. There's a fish down there at 20 right now. This is my lure. Dead now. He swallowed it. I got one too. Double. Yes. Mine come loose.